and runners are being placed in. Last few moving forward here. Scoreboard, Cloak and Dagger, Free Seabon. We're just about right. There's the light, in fact. Race two at Gawler Greyhounds. We're ready to go. 2:40 for Free Seabon, the fave. Racing. Good speed in the middle. Cloak and Dagger straight to the lead out by two early. Free Seabon gets to second, pursuing the front runner. Then comes Kibitzer. Next is Le Day Glass. Scoreboard and quick burners back at the tail, but Free Seabon darting around takes over. It's wide. Cloak and Dagger retains the rail. Then Kibitzer on the turn. Free Seabon in front. Cloak and Dagger lifting again. Cloak and Dagger went home too well. Beats Free Seabon, who covered a lot of deck. Then Kibitzer from Scoreboard. Next came Le Day Glass and Quick Burn. The time here is around 23:40. After race two, Cloak and Dagger for Steve Hoffman at around the $13 mark. 4, 8, 1 and 2.